In today's video, I am going to do integration of reflex. Today's reflex is Babkin reflex. What kind of reflex is that? So when somebody grabs something, their neck muscle, mouth muscles, and jaw muscles contract simultaneously. This is reflex for baby. When babies grab something, they think it's ready for food. Then their mouth muscles are ready for food. But this is not necessary among adults. This reflex should be gone after we grow up. But this reflex is present among adults about 25%. It's a lot of population. Let's check this person's reflex. I want him to open mouth. Then I want him to open fingers. See, his sternocleidomastoid contracts. Then open hands, then close. His sternocleidomastoid contracts. Close, then open hand. Then his jaw moves, obviously. This is obviously positive for Babkin reflex. Then I'm gonna do integration. He is MMA fighter and he got a lot of punches on face, head, maybe neck and bodies. That's a heavy trauma, right? Maybe that kind of heavy trauma kind of woke up reflex. That can happen. Heavy physical trauma may trigger for a reflex, like car accident, sports trauma, concussion, and maybe some subarachnoid hemorrhage. Who knows? Trauma can trigger reflex. Trauma can wake up reflex. Good. Test again. Open mouth. Close hand, please. No contraction on sternocleidomastoid. Open up. Then open hand. Little bit, but his jaw movement is gone. Nice. Open mouth and open finger. Not much contraction on sternocleidomastoid. One more time, open. Yep, it's much less. Maybe he needs few more treatments, but it's much better improvement. When this reflex is integrated, he may not feel tightness around neck, mouth, and jaw. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button. Comment and subscribe. See you next video.